Hello everyone! Thank you so much for coming on my channel, Your Canadian Blind Girl. Stay tuned to see what I have for you today.
Come see. Oh, careful. That's a nice lady. Just wait. Look at the owl.
So he's called a three banded armadillo. Okay. So there are three bands kind of across here.
Yes.
Oh, three. Okay. And that helps him curl up into a complete ball.
Yeah.
And it's scratching me. Stop it. It's okay. I know. He's a sweet little guy. These guys are found in Brazil, and they're actually the only species of all 21 species of armadillo that can curl up completely into a ball, so their head and their tail actually make it perfect. The only these species, yeah. And it's pretty much his size, so kind of what you felt are as big as they'll get, but there are
pink fairy armadillos that can only grow to about 6 inches, so really, really tiny.
And then the longest is 5 feet, called a giant armadillo. Yeah, sharp. So I mean, just there. Yeah, he's almost got like one big nail for a foot. So he does grab on quite hard. Yeah,
yeah.
He doesn't like to be up in the air.